Right, and welcome back, guys. So, as I experienced frame drops, in the last episode, we did the floor design, the very weird, cool-looking floor, and in this episode, we're going to work on the words, as I've lost my sound, apparently. But yeah, what we're going to do on this episode is work on a enchanting room. I have a general idea of what I want to do. I've got 10 out of 15 books I need for a level 30 enchant bookcase. We've got the obsidian, we've got the diamonds. Now we needed some more bookcases. So I've seen on Mine Atlas that just south of the jungle forest, which we found out in a previous episode, there is three villages right next to each other. So we're going to go explore there. So yeah, I will start recording when I get there. So it's going to be literally no time for you, but maybe a couple minutes with me. Yeah, I'll be right back. I think I'm still going to get the lag, the frame drops, because I am actually rendering out yesterday's video. However, here is the first village. I still don't know why they don't add a sand church. It just seems a little bit weird to me. But yeah, whilst I'm in this jungle, I will also actually, so there's a jungle biome over there. But as I'm in this desert, I'm also going to get some cactus, because that's the only smart thing to do. Because I don't think we have any, and I don't think there's any close. But yeah, I'm going to get all the resources from these three upcoming villages, and then probably get the resources, get all I can, probably harvest all the stuff so they can't actually get anything. See what villages there are, because if there is a farmer, I'm of course going to keep him and try and transport him back, because if we can get more, that'd be great. I mean, saying that, we don't actually need any, because we can infinitely make them, but you know what, it's just the efficiency of it. But yeah, I'll get all the bookcases which I need, and I'll be back at my base, and when no lag, because I'll only start recording next time when I am actually in a position to do so. So we've got blacksmiths, however we haven't got any place where they make it, but yeah, that's quite weird. But yeah, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I don't know how rare these guys are. I'm still in the same village. However, I found a green coat, which is basically someone you can't trade with. I thought that was only for old villagers, but yeah. Huh, weird. So I think this might be in the case of all of them. However, so if you remember in the previous episode where we found all the bookcases, it was in this type of building, but of course just the one. Oh, is this another green coat? Oh, weird. But yeah, as I was saying, as I slowly get a lot of light, yeah, I definitely cannot. I can trade with you though. Yeah, you're a butcher. I don't think there's any bookcases in the ones in goddamn deserts. Well, I'll just have to test it out and see if the other ones are as bad. But yeah, this might be a failed trip. Let's hope not. Okay, I know I said I wouldn't record whilst I was still running around video. However, fortunately for me, that this village is in a savannah biome. You know what that means? It's just over this hill. I've already checked it out just before. Yes, that means. What are you? A farmer? No, you're another green coat. God damn it! I might as well kill you. Sorry, I didn't know it changed the wood. Oh, there's a blacksmith as well. Nice, let's hope for some diamonds. It's really awkward not having any sound though. Oh my god, I've never seen that many, that much obsidian from a single chest. Wait, I think these houses over here, as I get tons of lag, might have some. Yes, I see some. Okay, nice. I think this is all I need actually. Maybe. How many bookcases? So that's 7 bookcases. Oh, and there's more in here. Yep, so I won't record it, but I will go see whereabouts is that third... This village, though, is very, very large. And it's very, very pretty, because I really do like the acacia wood. I like the orange it gives off. But yeah, so far, a successful trip. But I will go over to that third one now and see what's about. So, yeah, I'll be right back. And there we are, guys. This where I am right now. Looks on. Oh, hello, game. On the Atlas map, seem to be very small. However, it is completely surrounded by deserts. It's like almost like a little oasis. It's lovely. I have to say, this world so far has such like diverse terrain. Like it had that deep ocean biome, completely surrounded by area which you could see like in render distance. It's got my amazing like opening area. What else was it that we found that was quite nice? Oh yeah, the really big jungle. Where is it that we need? So there's some blacksmiths over there. I don't think this is. Oh, look at this! Look at this village though. Completely next to this nice little cliff with a scary little guy down there. Yeah, I don't like this. This is a bit weird, but you know what? I'm gonna pardon it. Just because, seems you got a bit of a hole in your path there, friend. I don't think there's any buildings I need or actually want, because this, but yeah, I'm gonna head back now. I understand I said earlier there was gonna be no more frame drops, but I was just so excited. I started rendering out, I went for dinner, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna come back with a positive attitude, and I'm gonna come back recording. Oh God, we're getting attacked. No worries. Worry, worry, worry. You guys worrying yet? Yeah, I thought that villager was gonna attack me then. Okay, I get some fire something. Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh God, that I didn't mean to do that. Wrong block. It just seems a bit dumb right now. The reason why I really want to get these books is because I've got most of my stuff is diamond, and yet I'm not using. Oh wow, that's really cool. We might use that for a floor design. Ooh, I really do like that. Damn, that looks really nice. But yeah, so I'll come back. I'll start recording when I'm back at the base, and I'm definitely gonna promise this time, no frame rate drops, because it's horrible for me, and I'm sure it's just as bad as it is for video. All right, guys, so we're back at the base. Can I please just say that I have probably been. It's probably been around about 40 minutes since the last clip. That's mainly because I was looking for my base, which. It's fine, I guess. It was just extremely annoying. But you know what? What can you do? It's just. I should really make it more obvious. However, it's only supposed to be one way thing. I guess they should really make an actual base here eventually. So when we do need to get jungle and other stuff, because this biome's so far away from my base, it's like I keep on saying, it's like 6,000 blocks away. So having like a good general idea of where to get to it and where, because it around where this base is. I'll put a picture of the mine atlas on screen now, but. So where I'm looking now, or where it is on the screen for you, in the middle, that is the jungle base. So there's definitely a lot of good stuff around it that I can get to and a lot easier. Like I'm not going to show it in the video, however, northwest of it is an ice plains, so it definitely makes it a lot more easy to get over there. So if I ever want to get packed ice, I think you get from that biome, it's just going to be an easier thing to get to. But yeah, so. I'm sorry again for lying to you guys, but I just wanted to make a note on that because that took me way too long to get here. All right, guys, I am back. I've honestly just been standing here waiting to do this single crafting recipe for probably the past what is a good number? Probably around the past 40 minutes. So far not to the best of starts. Got all the ingredients I need to do this. So that is the enchanting table. Where did I put my lapis? There is my lapis. I don't think I need anything else. I got my axe, I got my diamond pick. I think I'm gonna enchant my shovel and my pickaxe. Basically, the reason why I've got netherrack in my inventory, because I was actually trying to okay, so let me finish my sentence first of all. What I was trying to do, I was trying to get to the mesa biome, the big one that we never saw in, oh hello, in one of the previous episodes. So I think I'm gonna go three, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Perfect, perfect, very nice. And let's just put what block? Oh, that'd be not. Actually, no. Let's like I was saying, I was in the Nether to get to the mesa, so I can fill in the rest of the floor with the brown stained clay. 'Cause it is quite. It's such a neutral color. That, in all honesty, I quite like it. But yeah, I started doing this, and in all honesty, I think I need just I probably just need two chests for wood, because I just normally just stick it all in there, and then probably just fill the rest with whatever junk. Probably have one dedicated to cobble, one dedicated to minerals, as my game slowly lags. Need to fill in this roof eventually. However, I think what I'm gonna do just for the meantime is put that there. Sorry for no sound. I'll try and get that fixed. But yeah, hopefully, if I have done this correctly, this should give me a level 30 enchant. No, it has not. Let's put those on there. Level 24. Did I do something wrong? Let's put those there now. Level 26 is a good thing. We have some more books. I thought you only needed 15 bookcases. But I might have done something wrong, in all honesty, and that most likely... I don't know, I'm still getting frame drops. Pretty damn weird. But I'm just going to ignore it. Ignoring it. But yeah. So let's make all those, and just do the rest of them. Let's do 8. Perfect. So I've got so many ideas for this, for upcoming ideas. I've got so many ideas for this upcoming area where, so what I was going to do is cut a small hole into that and then basically hollow out this entire area down here, basically making it into a small lake area. Hopefully this is going to give us level 30. Come on, please, please game. Level 28, no. Am I going to have to place like one here? Level 28 as well. One there. Level 30. Nice. That looks horrible though. What does that look like? Does that look any better? Yeah, that looks fine. Level 30. Fortune 3. Nice. Pretty generic pick. That's fine. Fortune 3 as well. I'd prefer not to have that and just have efficiency. Let's hope that gives efficiency. Wait, is that efficiency 4? Nice. Okay, so good start. So hopefully not a bad start. So yeah. Let's get back into the Nether. I've written down the coordinates I need for where this Nether portal. Do I still have the flint and steel? I do. Okay, so I shouldn't have got out there. And now we can mine like there's nobody's business because we have an amazing pickaxe. So I need to go to here they are. So minus hello. Oh god. Where am I? Here I am. So, if I can actually sprint one day or another. So, we haven't actually gone to this area yet. When I went to the jungle biome, I actually, in the boat, I went straight underneath it. So, this is the direction to the jungle biome in that way. And then I've also, if my game lets me run all the way over here. I need a minus 391, positive 264, so that should just be, so, yeah, I don't know how far I got down here, however, I should be close, quite close indeed. I don't really have any topics to talk about right now, so I'll just skip to me getting there. Hopefully I'll have something to talk about then. Okay, so let's get, to the final amount of blocks. Finally have sound back. I don't know how I was going to do those. I don't know how I'm going to do it in editing. I don't know if I'm not going to do anything at all. But yeah, this should be it. So we needed 391. So that is this one I'm standing on now. So let's dig out a area for this. So I can't picture it in my mind. Oh, I didn't need to do that one. So 3 high, then these 2 blocks. How annoying. That's really annoying. Okay, so it's a good thing we did place down that block. So hopefully, yep, so we can do this. So 1, 2, you there as well. So got the ambient music going. Being all very suspenseful, seeing if I did this right. Got my brand new... Oh well. Okay, that's actually really annoying. Let's turn that completely off. Let's go. Hopefully I got this first try. Walk in. Please, please, game. Put me into the put me in the meta. It is night, and we're in the meta. Nice. I'm not even that bad at this game, and that's what we needed. That's what we needed over there. The brown wool, the brown stained clay. Yeah, this mace is rather large, and it's quite nice to see that we have everything we need. What color is this? Yeah, I don't know if I said it yet, but I'm actually colorblind. Oh, I hear you. I hear you indeed. Where are you? So I think I'm gonna wait underground. Oh wait, is this? No, this is just dirt. But yeah, I'll wait underground, wait until it's day, and then come back. Ow, as long as I don't die. Probably, instead of making the shovel, I should have made the, instead of making the shovel, I should have made the a diamond sword. As a bit of a mistake on my behalf. Look at all this oak wood as well. So, I will come back with me collecting a bunch of, I'd probably make another small base out here just for holding. Ow, that must have, like, that did damage. But yeah, I'll make a small holding area for all the stuff that I get out here. Probably just in front of this nether portal, but yeah, I'll be right back. So there we go. I got a small area just to hold everything. I'm not going to enclose anything because there's literally no point. However, I think what I'm going to do is start at the top and make my way down. Unfortunately, it's not. It's, wait, is this stuff in? It's fast, right? No, it's not. I'm just being dumb. But yeah, I'm gonna get some blocks which I need. I think right now I need white stained clay because an idea which I have. I need this just regular, and I probably need some more this brown stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna probably time lapse me getting a couple stacks of each, and then come back. Alright, that's that done. So we cleared a fair bit, to be honest. But clearly, from what I could see and from what you could see, we haven't even touched it. Actually, no, whilst I'm here, I know I said earlier, whilst I was getting bad frames, which I still am for some reason. I'm going to close most windows, see if that's a problem. Oh, we got a small little mineshaft cave here. Nice. Hello, game, thank you. Nice. I understand the maces have been in the game for quite some time, but I've actually never seen one. I know that you can find, like, gold at the front of them. Oh! We got a cave spider spawner. Nice. I don't know how good they are. I know they're not. I know I hate to mess around with them because they're just so goddamn annoying. However, if we could find an early, what, is this just, is this orange, or is this, oh no, this is all orange, this looks rather nice. Should probably get all the tracks. Oh, gold, nice. Any, oh no, that is not what I want. If there's any, chests, I wouldn't take it, I don't mind. I also really like the, dark oak. I think it complements it quite well. I don't have any torches on me, because I am a dumbbell, so I'm sure it's, very, 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 very dark! Okay, no, we're gonna leave. I think we're good here. I think we're gonna get the red sand and go. Leave. Please, just let me get out of here. Oh my god, that was, that is why I hate this goddamn game. Just little jump scares like that. I mean, they had no idea I was there. They had honestly I was they were more scared. They were what? English? Hello. They were more scared of me. No, they were more scared of me. No, I was more scared of it than it was of me. But that's not how the saying goes. So if you find a little chest just up here, I honestly would not mind. Got a bit more gold. Very, very nice. Fortunately, no chest. This is literally going deeper and deeper in. I'm sure it's extremely dark. There's a bit of light down there, which I don't really want to go check out. I'll get this gold and go, because all I hear is bad noises. Yeah, honestly, I have no idea what's up with my frames at the moment, though. Hello? Okay, thank you. Is there any other things we need right now? Oh, I accidentally fell in. I don't think there is. So we got plenty of redstone. We got a stack and a bit. We've got tons of white, I think more than I'll need for a while. The main thing is we have this place marked down, so, and it's connected to this nether portal. So we don't actually need, we have a steady slow supply of, oh, I got an invite. Ooh, loud noises. Oh wait, so what do I need from here? What don't I need? That one, I don't need that. Probably need that. Let's take away that one, keep the cactuses. Let's take that just in case. Oh, I will take that. Let's take the oak bug as well. You can always do some more oak. Yeah, I am very scared, so I'm gonna go back into the nether. And we'll do the floor. So I will resume recording when I get back. If you can hear me over that very loud noise, I think it's my own fault. I keep on turning it up because I think it was off camera. Because I understand the last clip, my sound wasn't working, so I was kind of turned up a little bit too much. Thinking that was a problem. Of course it wasn't. It was because I needed to close the game and reopen it. But yeah, time to do the long, long, long run back. Very, very slowly. I mean, eventually, we're going to be forced to hunt mobs. Because we need to go start killing Endermen to try and get finish this game. In the sense that we finished the first boss, because I do really want to get elytras, and I really want to get I don't mind this, like, running through the nether, but if I could, I'd much rather just fly everywhere. It's so much more fun. I don't know if anyone's actually used an elytra before, but it's honestly game-changing. I think it's the best way to travel. I think it goes elytra, horses, and then minecarts probably, and everything else is just, it's just there, really. We got a lot of sticks, thanks to those dead bushes. I'm sure, because there isn't, I don't think there's a sand generator anymore. So I most likely won't ever need a reason for dead bushes, because they're not a very nice decoration, in my opinion. However, whilst we are here at this intersection, I will change this sign to, let's see how I remember to do this. That one. Mesa. And then. Jungle. My caps is on jungle. That took me way too long. I'm honestly not bad at typing. It's just the fact I got a microphone in front of my mouth. In front of my mouth, in front of my face. If it was in my mouth, that'd be fine. That's not. I do actually have a proper microphone. I'm not sure how well it comes up on the thing, because whilst editing, it normally doesn't sound that good. It honestly sounds like it's got quite a poor quality. But compared to my other one, there's no parallel, because I either have to go with quality. If I get high quality, I normally have like really bad, like I think it's called white noise. But whilst we are here, back in the base. Let's fill this in. But yeah, as I was saying, let's do this first, because I know what I was going to do with it. The reason why, how do I do this? How did I do it? I think it was like this. I think that was actually two more. But yeah, it was either compensating for white noise, or I have it as it is now, so sort of lower quality. However, I don't really mind it as much. So yeah, that, it's nice, it's like a twisting, nice, I like that a lot. So yeah, I really hope it isn't that bad. I understand the frames in this episode have not been the best, or have not been agreeing with me, thank you computer. But I honestly don't know why that is. I've stopped rendering, I don't know whether or not I'm running something else that's quite high intensified. I don't think there is. I think I might be downloading from Steam though, which, if anything, that's going to be causing the problem. Of course it would. Yeah. Is there anything else we should do in this episode? I think the only thing we should do is potentially make these top chests functional, which would actually be a good thing, and we'll start the sorting system. I think in the next episode, what we should do, and what would be a good idea, is to. I'm not gonna have enough blocks, am I? Oh no. How do you make brown dye? Oh wait, I know you make brown dye. We can do it. To make brown dye, you need. It's cocoa beans, which we have tons of. Thanks to that. Gender? No. thanks to that jungle exploration, we did it in the previous episode. So hopefully this is all we. Oh no, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be very, very close. Still nothing to talk about, like topical wise. I should really get better at doing that. Oh, okay. Well, we know that block's supposed to go there. Just slipped a bit. We're gonna be like one or two off. Oh my god, that is so annoying. Is there? But I definitely do like that. I like the way how it complements it on this side, how it's like a complete contrast, and I like the way how you can see the wood just underneath it. But that looks very nice. So we got an enchanting system over here. Do I have? It's not gonna be in my inventory, but you know what I was saying earlier, how I didn't like the roof, the holes in the roof. I think I do actually have. Is it this one? No, is it this one? Yes, yeah, this one. We do actually have some of this or some stone. But yeah, I will definitely get a chest for. Let's do that as well. Let's designate a double chest for hardened clay. Two double chests for hardened clay because we've got that mason nearby. I think it'd definitely be good. So there's a hole over here. Like that. Let's take out this hole. Let's take out this dirt. No, that's not the right tool. There we go. That is also not the right thing to use. There we go. So fill this in, and I'm not gonna have enough stone again. I'm gonna call it. Well, I definitely don't have enough stone now. Oh, I might. I might. Let's just hope I didn't bite myself in the ass. Three, two, yeah, there we go. There we go. Take down that. So, enchanting system. Okay, so I don't. That is gonna annoy me, but I'll finish that. I'll do that off camera. So I don't think I explained myself very well for what I want to do for this world. So let's hop into my single player creative world, and I'll start what I'm gonna do. And I'll do everything in miniature form so you can get a better idea of what I'm gonna do. All right, and we're back. So yeah, as you can see, that's how the spirals were originally supposed to look, but I definitely do like the way how they look now. But so this is actually how I recreate, how I design everything for this world. So let's put this into tiny form. So for the walls, I don't think you see my mouse, but for the walls over there, let's get these people. For the floors, let's get. Where is it? Hard. I just want normal. Let's just use lime. Why not? Okay, so let's push this thing up a bit. So this is all underground, and this is the wall. So let's just give them one wide instead of three wide, so you can get a smaller scale. So that's the entrance, and then you go in, and then it's surrounded, and then that becomes the. Well, I understand they use a different block, but don't really worry about it. So let's bring that all the way over. Let's go down here. If it isn't accurate, I'm sorry. I'm just rushing this because. Let's just do that. Okay, did I do that perfectly? I did! Okay, wow. I'm pretty good, I have to admit. Okay, so they're the walls. If my. I don't know what's up with my frames. Game, please. So, up across there. Like a so. So you can just get a general idea. So this is that corridor right there. So this is going to be the back. That's just pretend that's all wood. I'm gonna have something going directly ahead. So let's get so there's gonna be a small path. Let's break those three. So that'd be like five wide, and that would go into a path. Let's call that the farms area. So I won't do that right now. So that's gonna be the cow farm, the sheep farm, the pig farm, and whatever. So it's all going to be very naturey. So I need to get a silk touch pick or a silk touch shovel, whichever comes first, which I don't really mind as long as I get like a general stream. And that's going to be like a four or five wide circle going all the way down into the sheep farm, well, the farms. Out the back of this way, I was going to have stairs going down into almost like a small port. So I'm going to do a few small boats, which is going to take a while. And then go off in that direction is going to be the fish farm. So something you should really have on one of the first days, but I'm just going to keep it the way how I want it because I don't do everything in general order. I think I wanted something off in this direction. So the stairs go down, and then this is going to go probably... So to picture that as the enchanting table in that corner. So then that you'd go out this way and then you come back around and then that would be something over there. Let's say a nether portal, so all the area would be like magma blocks and obsidian and netherrack just around it, all on fire. So I think that's going to look quite nice. But this is not finalized. I just want to say that right now. Something probably off in this direction here. So it's whatever really I want to do. So I need to get two horses for each area, except from the water area, which is of course all going to be done by boats. So I think in the next episode, oh that's it, we need so probably out of this one over here. Oh wait, no, that would clash to that. So I need to work away on how to make a function spider farm as well, because we found that spawner on one of the first episodes. But yeah, so that should give you guys a general idea of what we're going to do in this series. We're going to basically get everything trying to work. So yeah, if you did like this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next adventure. Peace.